Hey guys, what's up? It's Luke here, and this time I have just when things aren't going your way, and you know there's nothing you can do, and you feel like rage quitting every single game, you know. Basically, there's one thing you can do: just join them. You know, take out the old noob tube and have some fun. I mean, it's just if this game's pissing you off, Commando, anything, just if it's pissing you off, just relax. Pull in a noob tube and have some fun. Sure, I'm gonna get flack for this, but I don't know. I just feel like posting it just because I was. Modern Warfare 2 was not agreeing with me. So I just posted this up. Yeah, it's just me noob tubing, you know. One man army noob tubing, being the biggest whore on the planet. But I just felt like posting it because I just felt like posting something. To say, what's up? You know? So yeah, using one-man army, Famous, noob tubes, danger close, steady aim, or something, or scrambler, or I don't know, just something just to piss people off. Cause I was just really annoyed. I mean, I wasn't going so well, so I just pulled it out, had some fun. Yay! Anyways, this scratches up my high-rise request anyways. Sorry if you wanted to see something way cooler on high-rise, man, but I always get spawn-trapped when I'm not in parties. And this is Team Deathmatch, so I get confused in Team Deathmatch. I always forget to watch, like, the spawns and stuff, you know? You know how, like, you can see when people are going to be there and stuff? Well, I'm not the smartest at that. So, yeah, just chilling up on the helipad, you know, noob-tubing kids, having a party. It's a pretty good spot for noob-tubing, you know, you can just shoot that. By the way, guys, it'd be cool if you guys could, if you like forums, or... if you've never joined one, they're kind of fun. I don't know if you guys would like them or enjoy them or not. But if you do, well, you should sign up for the Persona Gaming Forum. I will put that link in the description in the sidebar. You don't have to if you don't want to, but it's pretty fun. So yeah, I got my Harriers. Just call them in. Don't think we get any kills anyways, but... meh. It's fun. It's fun noob tubing because you can just relax and just chill. And that's exactly what I needed. After this, I gotta do a bunch of essays and stuff because I didn't do them on the weekend. Yay for video games. Here I wasn't sure if we were getting spawn swapped. So I kind of just hopped over. The voice is going to be quieter than normal because I'm doing this one in Windows Movie Maker. So I can't adjust the sound. But other than that, it's just chill gameplay. It's just basically background gameplay to give you guys a little update saying, hey, what's up? Requests, I have a few now. I have some, one for Barrett. The guy, you said FMJ is an ACOG man, but I have like 10, I think I have 10 kills with the Barrett, so you know. I'm just gonna have to use the regular Barrett, win for that. And the MP5K, I know, I already requested, someone already told me about it, but I will get on it eventually. For some reason, I got one Baron during this, so I was just failing so hard. Like, we swapped hosts after my AC-130, so that kind of pissed me off. See, it'd kind of go glitchy on me. Like, it would lag me, so it wouldn't actually be shooting where I wanted it to shoot. It'd shoot somewhere else, which just kind of pissed me off. So I only ended up getting 5 kills in it. And there, it was like, glitch. So, Tekker glitching. Oh my god! Yeah, pretty much. That's all I can really say. I don't know, I just felt like posting this. See, there's the little glitch thingy. You had like a 22 kill streak with NoobTube, so it's kind of fun, I guess. I don't know, it just amuses me when things aren't going your way and you just want to have a party. Yeah, I don't really know. Was there anything else I wanted to say? Oh, yeah. Thanks for 150 subscribers, guys. Or actually, I think I'm at 160 now. And I'd just really like to say thanks to you guys, because it means a lot to me when you guys rate and comment and stuff. So when you do watch my videos, just if you just rate it honestly, I mean, I don't really care. They all help me. All help me get views in it. If you're going to give me a 1-star, tell me why I'm getting a 1-star. That'd be nice, you know? If you're going to give me a 1-star, give me some reasoning in the comment section below, you know? Or, yeah. But that's pretty cool. That I have 160. I don't know if that's a lot. It's not really a lot compared to other people, but it's pretty cool that, I mean, 160 people like watching my videos. So, that's kind of cool, you know? And I'm really thankful for that. So, thanks, guys. There's not much else I can really say. I just felt like posting one. It's pretty late, so I'm not really in the mood for... If this is the first time you've seen me, just watch a different video of mine. This isn't exactly what I normally do. I normally am much more lively and have much more interesting commentaries. But no, this was rather tragic. It wasn't that good. So, meh, whatever. Here I think we changed spawns while I'm being scramblified, so I don't really know what's going on. Get the guy with the claymore. I was gonna do one with C4 only, and it didn't go well. I tried to do it, but I didn't get a 3KD. I got a pretty good score though. I managed to get like, what's it called? I think 42 kills with C4, just C4. I got like a bunch of quads and stuff. It's kind of fun. But here is this. I was just trying to have fun tonight because I just felt like having some fun, you know? You know those days? Well, that was one of those days for me. So yeah, don't expect too many videos this week. I have a lot of schoolwork. So yeah, and yeah, but I'll get some stuff up on the weekend. Hopefully, you know, Persona Gaming's gonna be having I don't know, what's it called? Where they accept new people. Sponsorship thing, where they're gonna sponsor some people. So if, I think I might have a good chance at that, hopefully. I'm gonna give it a go, see if they like what I have, and if I do, that would be sweet. But oh well, yeah. There's not much else I can talk about. This gets kind of boring from here. I die like a bunch of times. I just die 3 more times. And my final score is 22-3. So basically, if you want to watch 3 minutes of me doing nothing, yeah, I'm gonna just stop commentating because I'm just sounding like a loser. I don't even know if I'm gonna post this. Yeah, I'll just post it. Screw it. Fuck it. Get some more people on the forums. It's pretty sweet forums. I mean, Persona Gaming has 13,000 people, but I think I might have said this in my other video. But 13,000 people, but they only have 170 people on the forums, which is kind of silly. So, if you guys like it, it's kind of cool. I'll have the referral link in the sidebar. So yeah, see you guys later. Remember to check out my other videos. I just felt like doing this for all my old subscribers. Just want to say thanks to them and stuff. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoy these. And remember to rate, comment, subscribe. Some of my videos got frozen at 300 views. I don't know why, but kind of weird. Oh well, see you guys later. Bye.